So tell me about the process finding a roommate and kind of getting to know them before you moved in.
Well, Taylor and I met on Facebook, and then we just started talking and hanging out with each other and stuff.
Mm-hmm.
And we realized we had a lot of things in common and everything. We're from similar areas, so we have similar cultures and stuff. And she seems like a really nice girl. All
right, well, can you show me around your room a little bit?
Yeah. Got my bed, and here's my desk and my computer and everything. Taylor's desk with her bed, and over here's our closet.
So it seems like there's enough room.
Yeah, it's a lot roomier than what I expected it to be, especially for two girls sharing it.
Mm-hmm.
But we seem to have plenty of closet space and dresser space and everything. And over here's the bathroom.
And so what's the best thing about this rooming situation, being in the honors dorm?
It's a lot more spacious and everything, and I prefer that that we have a kitchen available for cooking and everything instead of having to use a microwave with everybody else. And it's a lot easier to share a bathroom with one person instead of a whole floor.
So it's almost, it's not even 9:30 yet and you're all moved in. So were you pretty excited to get here?
Yeah, I'm really excited.
Okay.
And who came with you today?
My parents and my little brother.
And have they been a lot of help?
Yeah, they've been a lot of help. They're really excited for me.
Is there any kind of sadness leaving home, or were you ready to go?
I'll miss things. I'm sure it'll come later. Right now I'm just too excited to think about it.
Yeah. And tell me a little bit about finding a roommate and how all of that worked out for you.
Well, I got her name from my roommate contact when I got my housing stuff. And so I found her on Facebook, and we started talking a little bit there, and we started texting a little bit over the summer. So we've been able to talk about, what stage are you at in getting all your stuff together, and what time are you getting there, and stuff like that.
And are you, feel like you're pretty ready to go?
Right now I do. I'm sure I'll find out in a few days if I really am or not, but...
All right, well, show me a little bit around the common area. We already saw your room, so.
Okay. Well, I'm really excited because we have, a whole kitchen to work with if we feel like getting crafty and picking something. And a whole refrigerator instead of just a little tiny one to shove under the bed or something like that. And there's a room to eat and a room to hang out for everybody. That's going to be nice to be able to get to know all your roommates in one space and not have to really go out.
Have you met or talked to the other?
Not yet. I haven't had a chance. Everybody's so busy.
Mm-hmm. Great.
I'm excited. I think this is exciting.
Are you excited to have the house to yourself? Are you going to miss your sister?
Yes. I can sleep on her water
bed. Well, there you go.
There's an emergency. We can get to her quickly, so...
How do you think things went this morning with the move-in?
Very well. I have been impressed with every activity we've been to. I've been very impressed.
And what is her room kind of what you expected?
It is. We have visited a couple of times, so we have been able to see what kind of room she would have. So.
Well, last time before this was the first time I came.
What do you think of LMU?
I think it's cool.
And what are you looking forward for her? Kind of the college experience.
I'm just hoping that she finds her way and makes new friends and just learns coming as an adult and finding out what she wants to do with her life. And I think this is the place for it. It's perfect. It's a beautiful campus. The staff is very nurturing, and I was really impressed with that.